Yeah, that's what's up.
RJ, you were aggressive getting into basketball
today. I mean, just, you know, we know the game is given to me, and, you know, the players are there, so I'll take it.
You said that you thought that the focus was strong tonight. What was the mindset during the game?
Just set it to spot. Yesterday we didn't, you know, play the way we wanted to, so today we just came out and had a great game.